In this video, I will provide an overview on how to search for reviewers in the journal's database using the Search My Publication option in Editorial Manager. The process for identifying and selecting reviewers begins on the Reviewer Selection Summary page. To navigate to this page, click the Invite Reviewers link located in the Submissions Action column. The Reviewer Selection Summary page allows editors to search, invite, and manage reviewers for a submission. Editorial Manager offers several options for locating and selecting reviewers in the Reviewer search box. These options will be available depending on the journal configuration and your editor permissions. For details on how to use the Find Reviewers Using Scopus search option, please watch the Find Reviewers Using Scopus video tutorial. Search My Publication is the first option in the reviewer search box. This feature provides the ability to search within the journal's database for registered users using two drop-down lists. The first drop-down list allows you to select the type of search you would like to perform. We will return to this list of options shortly. The second drop-down list allows you to select which users within the database should be included in the search. Editors from all journals will have the ability to search from all reviewers, the entire database, and any individual reviewer roles as defined by the journal. Please note, due to varying reviewer roles between journals, the displayed roles may vary. All reviewers searches for users within the journal's database with any reviewer role. Selecting the individual reviewer roles will only search for reviewers within the database with the selected role. Entire database searches everyone in the database with or without a reviewer role. Please note, if a candidate without a reviewer role is selected, you must choose a reviewer role for the candidate before they can be added to the list of potential reviewers for the submission. When searching all reviewers or by a specific reviewer role, please note that users with only an author role will not be included in the search results. If you wish to perform a search that includes all users regardless of role, select entire database. For now, we will select all reviewers. We will now return to the first drop-down list, which allows you to select the type of search you would like to perform. The first option is search for reviewers. You may use this option to search for a registered user from the journal's database using various criteria such as first or last name, email address, people notes, people flag name, personal keywords, or other details. On the following page, you may change your search type if needed, or continue to enter your search criteria. Once all criteria have been added, click Search. Your search results are displayed in the table below. This table provides you with key information about each result from the journal's database, including selection options, the candidate's name, and any alerts, which will be indicated by red text if the candidate has been identified as a board member, any personal classifications, and reviewer and invitation statistics for this journal. Please note that search results will always display this key information in this format when using Search My Publication. You may then select your preferred candidates to be invited reviewer, alternate reviewer, or proposed reviewer, depending on your journal configuration, using the checkboxes provided. If you wish to perform another search after selecting candidates, you may do so, and selected candidates will be saved. You may review all selected candidates and send invitations after clicking Proceed at the bottom of the page. Please watch the Manage the Review Invitation Process video for more information on inviting reviewers. The next option in the Search My Publication field is Suggested by Author. This option appears in the drop-down only when the author has made suggestions during the submission process. Please note that suggesting reviewers is not a mandatory step in the submission process for many journals, so this option may not appear for your journal. In the From field, it is best to use entire database with this search type, as recommended reviewers, although may be found in the journal's database, may not yet have a reviewer role. If the author has suggested reviewers, Editorial Manager performs an instant search for reviewers matching the details provided by the author. Reviewers suggested by the author will be displayed after the search is performed. If inviting one of these as a candidate, you should first check if there is an existing account. If there is more than one potential match, matches will be organized first by exact email addresses, then by exact first and last name, and finally last name and first initial matches. In cases of more than one result, a link "See More Matches" will appear below the grid, and when clicked will display all results on a new page. As a reminder, author suggested reviewers should be used as a last resort and paired with non-author suggested reviewers. The last three options in the drop-down: search by classification matches, search by personal classifications, and suggest reviewers are useful only if the journal uses classifications. These options may not be displayed for journals without classifications. Search by classification matches searches for reviewers who have personal classifications matching specific classifications you have selected from the topics the author submitted with the manuscript. The classification topics submitted with the manuscript will be displayed when you click Go. The results will show each submitted classification as well as the number of reviewers in the database that have personal classifications matching each term. You may select one or more of these terms, then click Submit to perform the search. The list of reviewers will be ordered starting with the highest number of classification matches. Search by personal classifications. Searches for reviewers who have personal classifications matching specific terms you have selected from the journal classification list. This option allows editors to directly select the classifications to search as opposed to the search using classification matches option, which is determined by the terms already associated with the manuscript. After clicking Go, the journal classification list will be displayed. For your reference, the classifications for the manuscript will also be displayed. You may then check the desired terms, then click Add to select the classifications you would like to search by. To complete the search, click Search for Reviewers. Results will display both the reviewers' personal classifications that match those selected by the editor as well as those that match the submission's classifications. The next option, Suggest Reviewers, also performs a classification match with some additional filters and sort options that can be customized by each editor from the My Suggest Reviewer Preferences link on the bottom left-hand side of the page. These filter and sort options include excluding reviewers who meet certain criteria from the list, as well as sorting the candidate list by order of importance based on a set of criteria you configure. Before using Suggest Reviewers as a search option, please note that you must configure your preferences. These preferences are stored once saved, and you may change them at any time. For revised submissions, you will be presented with an additional option, Select from Previous Reviewers. This option appears only for revisions, and after clicking Go, will run an instant search for all reviewers who completed a review for the previous version. Please note, the previous reviewers displayed are only those who have completed reviews for the previous version. For example, editors searching for reviewers for revision 2 will only see the reviewers who completed reviews for revision 1 in this grid. In this example, the grid would not include reviewers from the original submission. This is how you search for reviewers in the journal's database using the Search My Publication option in Editorial Manager. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.